everyone. This is Joanna from joannamary.com. And I'm really excited because today I'm going to be doing my very first ever video oracle card reading. For the past year, I've been doing mermaid readings on my blog in a written format, and I've been getting guidance to do this by video. So going forwards, I'll be doing a seasonal reading, one for summer, autumn, winter, and spring. Today we'll be doing the summer reading for 2012. I'm going to be using the Magical Mermaids and Dolphins Oracle Cards by Doreen Virtue. And Doreen is somebody whose work I really admire. So this will be a three card reading today. And as I'm a little late doing this for summer, we'll do the first card will be for the past month of June. The second card will be for the present, July. And the third card will be for the future, August. So I'm just going to shuffle the cards. And we're going to ask the mermaids to give us guidance for summer 2012. Okay, so let's see what the mermaids have to tell us. Okay, the first card, Alchemy. And the card says, you have the Midas touch right now, and every project you begin turns to gold. So this card represents the chemistry that is happening or has happened in June. And as you look at the mermaid on the card, she's reaching out with her arms. She's looking to the future and she's aiming high, and she has her little buddy with her, the little beluga whale, really cute. So this is also telling me that you move forward in your projects with the support of your friends, and don't fear, because the projects that you're working on are really going to be so successful. It's a great start. Ah, the next card. Now this is for July, for the present month. And the card says, set your sights higher. Increase your standards and expect more for yourself. Don't settle. So this is about dreaming big. Summer's a great time for dreaming, for getting out there, putting yourself out into the world. And as you can see, this gorgeous mermaid, she's reaching for the stars, the rainbow colored stars. So aim high, everyone. Move forward. Don't fear, keep going and aim high. Wow, what a great reading. So for the third part of this reading, we have the treasure chest. So this relates to August, the month ahead. And the card says, an unforeseen windfall of new abundance comes to you now. So this is a fantastic reading. I'm so happy this is the first reading of this video experiment, because it's such a positive message. And as you can see, you work with your friends, you create the right chemistry, you aim high, you set your sights really high, and what's going to happen? You're going to open the treasure chest, and there's just so much light and so much positive energy coming out of the treasure chest, and it's just full of abundance waiting for you. Thank you so much for joining me on this first of what I hope will be many video readings. And we'll speak soon. Thank you, mermaids. Bye.